A big price hike awaits motorists as local oil firms announce they are increasing their pump prices on a Tuesday, July 16. Starting Tuesday, the price of gasoline will climb by 1 peso and 90 centavos per liter, while the price of diesel will go up by 2 pesos and 10 centavos per liter. Meanwhile, kerosene will increase by 1 peso and 80 centavos per liter. This is the second straight week that diesel and kerosene prices rose. For gasoline, this comes a week after a minimal rollback.